Hello, and welcome to Marriage Minutes. A few weeks ago, we announced that the Coalition for Marriage will continue to defend and promote real marriage. I want to share with you our plan for the way ahead. C4M will regularly provide supporters with news, information, and action alerts. We will promote respect for traditional beliefs about marriage in the public sector, including schools. We will help people who are in difficulty because of their convictions about marriage and expose injustice. We will continue to press the government for civil liberty protections for people who believe in real marriage. We will be on high alert, ready to resist further erosions of marriage. We will make the case for real marriage in the media in a calm and rational way, but with clarity and force. And we will hold politicians and public bodies to account and inform voters at election time where candidates and parties stand on the issue of marriage. The political elite just want to put this issue behind them. In their arrogance, they think that everyone should fall into line and change their deeply held beliefs. If you want to let them get away with it, it's easy. Just do nothing. But C4M is one of the largest campaign groups in the nation, and we're not going away. Please stand with us as we continue to tell the truth about marriage.